Binnenkort draait de dijenkletser We Are The Millers. Nu.nl vroeg de cast en regisseur Rawson Thurber naar de ruimte voor improvisatie.
The best part of my job is that I get to hire actors whom I admire to come help me tell a story. And in this case, I hired my favorite comedians in the world. And I wanted them to bring their smarts and their genius and their skill. So we would always make sure we got the script first. You shoot the script, make sure we have it, and then one or two takes to play. Like, you know, try something else, try something different, you know. And some of my favorite jokes in the movie are those moments, or the moments of surprise, because they feel natural. So I would say we had a lot of improv in the movie, maybe 10% almost.
Jason actually did a lot of the writing because that's his sort of gift from coming from SNL. There was moments, certain times where it lent itself to improvisation, like outside of the tent or inside of the tent or in the RV. Catherine was a master improviser.
Do you enjoy it when there's room for improvisation?
Yeah, oh my gosh. Especially if you have a great partner to volley with and, you know, that's great.
A little music.
I seen a rainbow yesterday.
You have these incredible funny scenes with Jason Sudeikis and Catherine Hahn and Nick Offerman.
Yeah.
Did you find it hard to maintain a straight face?
Those were the hard scenes with the four of us. That was really hard. In the RV, in the tent, all of it was a bit challenging to keep a straight face.
Who was the worst at maintaining a straight face of the entire?
Well, apparently Will was the worst, but I wasn't in a lot of the scenes with Will, just because Jason's so funny, it's hard to keep a straight face with him. I think Will had the hardest time. I usually do, but I held it together. But when Catherine is in the scene, it's almost impossible.
It's very, very difficult keeping a straight face. They're so funny, and often with the improvisation, you don't know what's going to come out of their mouth. So it's pretty difficult at times. I struggled for sure.
I read that Jason Sudeikis wanted you to rap TLC's Waterfalls.
Mm.
How did that come together? Because it wasn't in the script, right?
No, it wasn't in the script, and it was his idea once we were on set. We were sharing a lot of movie music with each other, mm-hmm. hip-hop music, and so to get the opportunity to do that was a lot of fun. And it was his idea. He came up with it. His brainchild.
I'm leaving a trace of not what God given me. Is it because my life in 10 shades of grey? I pray all 10 fade away, seldom praising for the sunny day.
I had a whole weekend to learn it. So I had a good 2 days in my room listening to TLC Waterfalls. It had an embarrassing number of plays on my iPod and my laptop. But remembered it. It took me quite a few takes, but it was fun.
De film draait vanaf 29 augustus in de bioscoop.
Hey!
Whoa. No, I didn't...
Ow! Oh.